Hi, Heartsong here. I'm just going to share a prayer. Hopefully it inspires and helps someone out there. Spirit, there's a lot of situations in our lives that need healing. We're suffering. Our thoughts are sometimes so difficult to release and let go. Help us. Help us be the love that we truly are. Together, we can place our hands on our hearts, truly humble ourselves to the truth that we are not alone. Our hearts align with unconditional love. Even though life is so challenging sometimes, right here, right now, open to asking to guidance. Activate intuition. Welcome divine help. Receive kindness in your own heart so you can share that with another. Open now to letting that light, that joy, infuse you so that you can release it to someone right now, whether it be yourself or a situation or a person. Just take a moment and be that light, that beacon. You can hold that person, that light, that love between your hands. Imagine connected to that magnetic ball, the sun in your hands. And just send healing. Send a healing thought of kindness, of empathy, of forgiveness. And in that light, place anything that you need or want to share. Perhaps the recipient will be yourself in that ball of light. Maybe a relationship. Maybe just opening this light and sending it to those in need in the world. Whatever it is, you have the power to be that beacon of light. Many blessings on this day. Namaste.